What's up, everybody? This is Pikpik Channel, and I'm doing my very own glitch that I actually figured out on my own. Watch. If Olimar gets hit, then I give up and escape. And then look. Olimar is still down there. Did you see that, guys? It's amazing, right?